Hi, I'm Anders Scholden, President and CEO of SNC Electric Company. We are in the midst of the most significant energy transition in generations. The global shift to clean electricity, reflected by e-mobility, renewables, and other distributed energy resources, is helping to build a more green and sustainable world. At the same time, the energy transition continues to drive complexity on the electrical grid, with more connection points, shifting load patterns, and an increase in overall consumption. Our growing dependency on electricity, from our daily lives to our most vital services, means power outages are devastating. In our digital and connected world, we rely on power 24/7. And if there is a power outage, we want it to be restored quickly. We also know we need a safe, reliable, and resilient modern grid. And we at SNC have built our strategy around doing just that. With our legacy of innovations and strong customer engagement, SNC is at the forefront of this essential work, developing new solutions that solve customer challenges and protect the distribution grid. From the substation to the last mile, we are modernizing the grid with undergrounding, self-healing technologies, and automation to deliver reliability and resiliency. When the world plugs in, whether in blue skies or storms, we help ensure the power stays on. Today, I'm proud to launch our latest innovation. The EdgeRestore Underground Distribution Restoration System. The first solution in the world that automatically locates, isolate, and restore faults on the underground residential distribution circuits. I want to thank Florida Power & Light for their collaboration and for the opportunity to address real-world challenges they and other utilities are facing on the grid. And I'm thrilled about our new solution and what it does to modernize the last mile of power delivery, help utilities restore power faster, and keep their customers satisfied. And to tell you more about the EdgeRestore system, I'd like to introduce Tricia Nitsch.
Thank you, Anders. As severe storms become more frequent and threaten grid resiliency, undergrounding minimizes the risk of faults, including on residential distribution lines. However, underground lines are still susceptible to outages, even on blue sky days. Cable insulation breaks down over time, and splices and elbow connections are prone to damage from aging and mechanical operations. Upstream feeder events can also cause problems, resulting in a loss of source that creates an outage for half the neighborhood. These incidents lead to frustrated customers because they look across the street and see their neighbors have service, but they don't. The way underground systems operate today, when a loss of source or fault occurs on an underground lateral circuit, it always results in an outage. An emergency crew is dispatched to manually reconfigure the circuit while they repair the loss of source. These are expensive repairs, and even basic tasks like locating the transformers can be tough because these are often covered by bushes and foliage. However, SNC's EdgeRestore system automatically restores power within seconds of a fault or loss of source, avoiding emergency truck rolls. This simple solution fits directly into residential transformers without needing to change protection philosophies or reconfigure curves. When a single loss of source or permanent fault occurs, the EdgeRestore system can reconfigure the circuit and restore power from an alternate source, all within 60 seconds. Let's see an example of a loss of source as we take a bird's eye view of this neighborhood. Seeing a loss of voltage, the interrupters open. The interrupter closest to the fault remains open, and each EdgeRestore interrupter downstream automatically communicates with each other to close. Finally, the normally open EdgeRestore interrupter closes, and the alternate source reestablishes power for all customers within seconds. With this EdgeRestore system on your underground lateral lines, power is restored quickly when there's a fault. The circuit automatically reconfigures when the source is restored or a permanent fault is repaired. Customers experience fewer outages and utilities reduce O&M costs. For more details on how the EdgeRestore system works with your existing loop scheme, I'd like to introduce Kristen McGinnis, who leads global product management for SNC's portfolio of underground switching and protection products. Kristen?
Thank you, Tricia, for that demonstration. As you can see, outages in this part of the grid are expensive to repair and are frustrating for both crews and customers. Making sure your entire system is reliable and resilient includes modernizing the last mile. Many utilities are already doing the hard part to loop underground residential distribution circuits, commonly known as URD. The EdgeRestore system allows you to get the most out of these investments and make the grid even easier to manage. And it easily integrates into transformers you are already using on your system. Let's take a closer look at this innovation and see how simple it is to deploy and use. This ANSI Type 2 transformer is a common device found in most neighborhoods with URD systems. While recognizable on the outside, we see how the entire EdgeRestore system fits inside a typical transformer. Inside each transformer, there are two EdgeRestore bushing well interrupters, a control module, and a support structure. The interrupters are placed on each transformer's upstream and downstream cable connections. At the end of each interrupter, we have a switch position indicator, either red or green. It clearly shows whether the interrupters are open or closed. As you saw in Trish's demo, these interrupters work together to locate, isolate, and restore power around the fault. To accomplish this, the devices use peer-to-peer communication to determine what interrupters need to open or close. And the EdgeRestore system uses power line carrier technology to send and receive messages. Here's the control module that provides the restoration logic and enables the individual interrupters to communicate within the loop scheme. The control modules are all pre-programmed, which eliminates the need to upload settings files before deployment. The control modules come in two types, a normally closed and a normally open configuration. All modules include an LED panel to provide quick status indication. This includes whether the interrupters are in an abnormal state and the restoration system has operated. For example, when a normally closed interrupter is open. When connected to an AMI or SCADA system, the control module can also automatically send an alert showing the restoration system has operated. Once on site, crews simply open the transformer cover to verify the status of the control LEDs and the switch position indicators. Because the fault is already isolated, the EdgeRestore system eliminates the traditional fault hunting process and keeps your crews safer. Because controls are pre-programmed, crews don't have to worry about firmware or software updates, and they don't need to install computers, radios, or antennas. All you need to do is pick which bushing well interrupter is your normally open point. You're already doing the hard part by investing in a URD loop. The EdgeRestore system takes your investment further by accelerating fault isolation and restoration, all without crew intervention, in under 60 seconds. Bringing these capabilities to your URD system benefits everyone, your crews, your customers, and your bottom line.
Thank you, Kristen, for that up-close look at the EdgeRestore system. I'm Cheryl Kennedy, a product manager specializing in underground distribution system solutions here at S&C. For those of you watching, you're welcome to drop your questions into the Q&A portion of the chat. If we don't get to them now, we'll have a sales rep follow up with you. But let's start with some of our most common questions. Basically, the EdgeRestore system is a smart switch inserted between the bushing well and the primary cable connections. Correct, Kristen?
Yes. By adding a smart switch to an existing or new transformer, we now have automation for fault isolation and restoration.
So how is the communication system set up between each EdgeRestore bushing well interrupter?
Communication setup is truly plug and play. There is no programming or configuration.
And that's the goal, right? To make it easy for install.
Yes, absolutely.
So why did we pick power line carrier communication?
It's an established technology that is easy to set up. It's also ideal for a URD system where line of sight challenges can create issues with other communication technologies.
Okay, so do I need to adjust my existing TCCs or protection philosophy to use the EdgeRestore system?
No, and that's a major benefit. The EdgeRestore system fits into your existing protection approach, so you don't have to adjust your protection settings or curves. That greatly simplifies deployment.
Now, do I have to use a lateral recloser, or does a standard fuse work too?
The EdgeRestore system will work with fuses as the protective device for the loop, but not all customers will be restored. Using a TripSaver 2 recloser will maximize how many customers will be restored.
But will I still need to roll a truck?
Faults on underground power systems are typically persistent, so yes, you will need to roll a truck to repair the fault. But the EdgeRestore system can eliminate the need for an emergency truck roll just to isolate the fault and restore power. This trims O&M costs and prevents multi-hour outages.
Thank you, Kristen, for those wonderful insights. And thank you for joining us as we celebrate the launch of our new and revolutionary product. For more information, visit us online.